Today's project is a ram's head.
Here we've come in at an angle to create an apex at the base of the horns. Then we're going to come back down. You can see now how broad that center line is, and we're going to narrow it up to a fine line. Here you see that we're starting to define that center line on one side. During this process, I'm dropping the end of the tool a little bit for a scooping motion to gather up some material to create this sharp line.
Maybe that.